Musik, mana sih lagi apa ni?
Guys, boleh gay.
Oh, yeah.
sabi ko, sila nag-video. Hindi siya ka-work. Ako na nag-video. Ano to, oh? First time? Or for ano dugay na? Ako first time man. Diba niya, nami. Pero ako rogam. Ako kama.
Yeah.
masyado ay ko nakuha.
Rosie, muna, Rose!
Medyo, medyo indo.
Nice! Rokapakit! Mosham, Lutsa! Anachu! Ay, nakawad! Nakawad! Kaya naan! Ay, nakawad! Nakawad!
Thank you. caught a good one.
Yeah!
Stop, half.
Half.
Hindi sila ako video, ito ang meeting.
Wow!
Wow!
Jo, nice para sa gi.
Amo na ako.
Para ang mura.
Ay, mo na pa.
Minutes sa naman daw.
Time na. Girl, sa pasayin yung kanya, subong go.
Hello, isa ka sa babaw.
No, gunti mo pa.
Go, go, go. Ano na yun?
Thank you, good Lord. Now, ay mga kamimayo, dinakapoy. Pag I hope na mayo na nipasiray namin. Pag hindi na kami di yun makapoy, this second, ano?
Happy.
Tony, wala lang po, siya ma-in. Angel of God.
Angel of God.
Forever.
Father of the
Son.
Ito gani?
Lasal!
Lasal! 5, 6, 1, 2!
Bala ang mga.
Bala,
agad
ako.
Ay, hindi mo na ayos. Anacho, bulig lang, anacho. Nice one. Nice, Rosie mo na!
Brandon!
keeper. Mo sige.
Lain na kada mga kapit mula ka singgit.
Lain na pa rin na si kamerong lang siya. Kapag na pwes na lagi ako siya.
Yeah.
Dream come true ba?
Yes.
sabi. Basta boys, gana. I don't wanna close.
This game is very crucial for us because this will lead us to the championship. Beatan is going to serve. John has made a mistake in the receive. LCC is now going to serve. It has a netball. Kay Zaldariaga, number 14, is going to serve. Makuha ko si Kay. It is in. Drop ball is under. Kay is going to serve. It is caught by Deba. Spike by Cindy. Set by Bane. Spike by Janice and it is in. Okay, pasod na ako. Serve from number 14, Kayla Zaldariaga. It's a score to the LaSalle team. Bane, anong masasabi mo sa ating laro? And under for Dancel Jan Dusaran. A score for the opposing team. Score for the LaSalle team. And now, Dancel John Dusara, number 12, is going to serve. Jane Borrero, number 8, is going to serve. It's a score for the opposing team. Service error by Jane Borrero. Two shuttle run for the team. A killer spark from Beata, number 7. Super serve from Janice Dular. It's in! A score for your LaSalle! Super serve by Janice Dular. Chance ball. Light spike from Kaisel Dariaga. There it's a score for LaSalle. It's a killer serve for Janice Dular. Janice Dular, number 15. Is going to serve her super serve. It's in! It's a score for LaSalle. This is my mommy Janice. It's Janice Dular is the service ace for this game. It's netball. Netball, it's the score for the opposing team. A serve from number 2. Received by Christine Caro. Yot, babe. Serve from Meryl May Ledesma, number 16. Ace block from Keizal Dariaga, number 14, which gives LaSalle another score. A nice receive from Janice Dular and a killer spark from Keizal Dariaga. Chance ball. An error from Dancel Jan Dusara, number
12.
A service error from number 9, LCC. Christine Caro, what can you say about the game? No comment.
Kat, what can you say about the game?
It's very fun to sit in the bench. It's very fun to sit on the bench. A nice receive from Mami Janice Dular. An error from Spike from Keizal Dariaga, which gives LaSalle another score. He scored from Keiza Dariaga. Del Dariaga. Ga. Ga. Now Keiza Dariaga serving. Substitution from LCC. Yeah. Uh-huh. Yay. Broke up with Miguel. Let's not so it. A killer spike from Jane Borrero, number 8-8-8. Outside, and a score for LaSalle. Vanessa Aboy, number 9, what can you say about the game?
Wala, no comment.
No comment. A killer spike from Deba Cañete, number 4, LCC. Service error from number 3, another score for LaSalle. A killer serve from Dancel Jan Dusaran, outside. Thank you.
Cut, cut. Receive.
Thank you.
about the game. It's very interesting.
Bombastic.
Sa buong pagkakataon ng isang tao. Mula sa mental na abilidad hanggang sa kanyang kalooban at kaluluwa. Hindi naman ako masyadong nagmamayabang. Pero para sa akin, ang pagiging lakad ko ay lalabas sa aking mental na abilidad bilang isang tao. Ito ay may papakita ko sa ganitong mga balisahan at mga ensayo kung saan pwede kong sabihin kung ano ang talagang nararamdaman ko at ano ang nilalaman ng utak ko. At dahil doon, yan ang sa aking palagay ang dahilan kung bakit nararapat ako.